have to take advantage of the day. Nice clouds, but it's a little chilly, but it's cool. I can do it. No windbreaker, no tights. Just like, I don't like to wear that stuff. So, how you doing? All right. Nice bike. Oh yeah, classics. Huh? I like that. Nice bikes. But anyway, let's hit the trail. It's a little chilly here at Four Corners, but at least it's not flooded right here, so I can ride across. I'm a little chilly. I had to pull this thing up on my ears. So usually, it's starting to get rolling. It's usually chilly, so it's cool. Let's roll. A little bit of water in that big dam. Anyway, what bugs me is that I got my Brighton. I always clean my screen, make sure it's clean before I leave. And the way I've read to use electrolytes is that use water for the first hour, then you switch over to electrolytes for the remainder of the ride. So that's what I do, but when I open my electrolyte bottle, I always forget that I've shaken it because of the I've shaken it just to mix it up. So when I open it, some of the liquid pops out of the little valve, and I'm like, crap, now it's I end up getting sticky stuff on my screen. But thankfully for the park, I got to wipe it off and clean it off with a little wet towel. So that just always gets me. Always gets me, always fools me. But anyway, good ride so far. I'm like 27 miles in. That's how fast I am, man. Look at that, I'm keeping up with traffic on the freeway. Looks trippy. It looks like the clouds are moving with me. Back from my ride. Not too bad. I actually felt really good today. Windy on the way back though. There's Rose Hills over there. So anyway, today was a good ride. A few of my little brackets and gadgets and lights and stuff that I take along with me on the bikes. The extra lights to be seen and the recording stuff, besides the video I'm using right now, or besides the recorder I'm using right now, that's a few of the extra gadgets I take along. Yeah, buddy.
Oh,